Jesus chose 12 disciples. He chose 12 of them so that they could be with him. Isn't that amazing? The first and foremost purpose of God saving you, calling you, choosing you, is that he wants to have fellowship with you. He wants you to be with him. Isn't that amazing? Sometimes parents, especially elderly, older parents, all that they want is the presence of their children at home. Whether you talk to them or not, some part of the house you're always there is something which gives them a sense of what? Confirmation, a kind of peace. Yes, Jesus chose his disciples so that they could be with him. And even now the Holy Spirit invites you and me to be God's mates, partners, friends and companions, that you have fellowship and communion with him. In the Garden of Eden, God did that with Adam and Eve. Jesus did it with his disciples and continues to do that with you and me. Let's have fellowship with him and be blessed. God bless you.